Hey guys, it's Damcraft. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get honeycomb in Minecraft. So you're going to want to see the honey flowing out of the beehive instead of it being empty. Then you're going to want to place a campfire under it. Then you want to shear the beehive. And
there you have it.